Earth, initiation phase.
Gabriel is gone. I can no longer feel his power in me. I entered the wizard's throne room. Gabriel said nothing. He pointed to the sphere of Earth. I wanted to help him. I wanted to fight the circle of traitors that mounted this attack against him, but he forbade me. Even to the end, he believed this quest would work. With his last spark of power, he forced me through the sphere of Earth, deep within this world. Gabriel's presence is gone. The conspirators have taken the wizard's throne. This was their design all along. Their movements on the Blessed Continent were diversions as they crept over Evermore, securing the necessary towers to overpower Gabriel. Without Gabriel, I cannot return to Evermore, and cannot complete my quest. I am doomed to wander in these caverns. This Earth is my grave. With the power of the throne in villainous hands, nothing in this world can endure.
Huh?
Huh?
Thank you. Huh?
Thank you.
I am learning to appreciate the ways of the dwarf and earth. Dwarves work among forges. It is a strong symbol, reminding me that I must remain true to Gabriel's vision despite the heat. Like the dwarves, I must invent a new solution. The tunnels of stone hold many mysteries, including one wizard who has been strangely detached from the fighting on the surface world. This death wizard may know how I can complete Gabriel's quest.